Congratulations on being named Entrepreneur of the Year. What's the secret to your success?
It was a dream come true when I started my own business 2 years ago. I'm so happy now. But once I worked in a job, I was afraid to leave. I was scared of change. Until something strange happened. Done.
Brad can't make the client meeting, so you'll need to go to Seattle.
But I'll be on vacation.
Then make it quick.
I did it again. Now I have to go to Seattle right away. Oh, Jack, I can't stand this job anymore.
Then quit, Alice. You have your own dreams.
But I'm afraid to start again. You're leaving me here. What is this? I feel like I should follow this strange line. Like Sagittarius, my birth sign. Weird.
Thank you.
is dressed like me. Maybe it's just a coincidence. I hope this is the way out. Please, let me go.
essence your life. With one path gone, a new one must be found. It won't be easy, Dallas. You must defeat your demons. Please help. My throat is so dry.
Why, hello. I don't think we've met. I'm Anthony Gray. Please, make yourself at home. I've got a project I know you can handle. Take this blueprint and use it to put together the mechanical arm in my study. It's part of a very lucrative deal. I'm sure you understand. If you help me, I'll give you what you came here for. Best of luck.
Seems he's made quite a name for himself. Mr. Gray was telling the truth. The first totem. I guess Mr. Gray was telling the truth.
Thank you.
Don't mind me.
Thank you.
No, I can't let it get away. Watch your...
Thank you. watch your back. Gray is a monster. He turned me into this. I must work. I must work. I must work.
What are you doing in here? You disobeyed the sign! You're a bad employee, Alice. What do you want, Alice? I was sure that you wanted to be the perfect employee.
Thank you. Thank you.
So you succeeded after all. Your will to live is extraordinary, isn't it? Remember to be true to yourself, to follow your own path, even if it hurts. Now, go forth. Oh, and take this with you. It may come in handy.
So good to see you. I thought you'd never come. Please help me. A great tragedy struck us. My beloved is dying. It seems as though someone has cut her off from our source of life. Help us, and we will repay you.
I sense this is about anima and animus. I wanted to help them, but I am ashamed to admit I've clear forgotten how to do so. Maybe you could try? Please, take this scrap of paper. I feel it is important, although I cannot recall why.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Dragons. You will have to find the dragon that has made a home in the cave beneath my house. To defeat him, you must first make a likeness of a goat. Feed it to the dragon. That should save Anima.
Thank you. Thank you.
is not the end, Alice. Thank you. Thanks to you, my beloved lives, and our love will finally blossom full of color.
Thank you for saving my life. Here, this is your reward. Good luck.
Responsible for your inner balance. If one falls ill, you become paralyzed by a fear of making decisions, or you disconnect from your intuition. It's time to open up a new chapter, Alice. You must now focus on your intuition, dear.
What are you doing here? Get out, or else you'll end up like me, stuck on a pole! Thank you.
You won't get the next totem. Set the table and make me my favorite stew. Chop, chop! In the meantime, I will take a nap.
Never mind. Help me rescue my children. The old hag took them. I will reward you for it.
Yeah. Thank you.
aren't the klutz I thought you would be. Now go fix the roof in my bedroom so the rain won't fall on my head. Quickly, girl!
I'm so happy! You have a good heart! Beware of the hag, though!
Thank you.
Finally, what took you so long?
You here? Few have reached this far. Since you have, it means that you are looking for the owl totem. You might find it, but only if you bring me what you discover inside the coffin.
Thank you.
still have a slight chance to get out of here. But is that what you really want? Do you want to return to the world from which you ran away? To work you hate? To the family from which you have cut yourself off? To a person you've never known? Oh, and one more thing. This book you've given me, you will now lose someone important to you. Well, life is tough, Alice.
you? In the Shadowland? How amusing. What are you looking for here? Do you really want to return from whence you escaped? Have you already forgotten that you suffered so much? That it was you who caused the accident that has set these events in motion? What are you hoping for this time? It's just going to be the same old life for you. The world won't change, Alice. And I don't believe you will change either.
This is how it all began.
Ha ha ha.